Hi everyone, this is 3V TV. Today I'm so happy to cook some fried rice. This is brown rice, 2 cups. I'm using chicken soup base, chicken breast, carrots, pea, scallion, shrimp, white onion, 1 egg, soy sauce. This is the one that I'm using, soy sauce. Garlic powder, peanut oil, black pepper. So this is 2 cups of brown rice, 2 cups of water, 1 teaspoon soup paste, chicken soup paste, chicken breast, soy sauce, garlic powder, peanut oil, black pepper, okay, close it. So it's cooking right now. When the red light on, the rice still cooking. Okay, so the yellow light on, the rice is halfway cooked. Okay, let me open the rice. Right. Carrots. White onion. Shrimp. And then we're gonna stir it. Close it. Okay, this is the scallion. All right, let me try some. It tastes so good. It's so easy too. Everything cook on one pot. All right, you guys. I'm so happy the rice turned out good. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.